can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the hall.
Alright, Wildcats, the first estimation jar. Or I guess, yeah, first one, butterscotch. Butterscotch hard candies. There were 47 butterscotches in the jar, which means Miss Dinius's class gets the first point of the day. Congratulations, Miss Dinius's class. All right, on to the second jar, which was our Mike and Ike's. There were more than what almost everybody thought. There were 229 Mike and Ikes in the jar, which means with a guess of 250, Miss Pisani's class wins. Good job, Miss Pisani's class. All right, the next challenge was the student body. How many kids were here today, or how many kids are enrolled today at Whittier? The actual number, 439, which means Miss Hubbaker's class wins with a guess of 433. Good job, Miss Hubbaker's class. All right, on to our grade level challenges, and then we'll do our probability draw last. First one, quietest in the lunchroom today. Miss Weigel thought that this class did an excellent job today. Sixth grade. So Mr. Lester, Miss Sullivan, each get a point. Nice work. Next up, we had quietest in the hallway going up to the lunchroom, talking with Mrs. Weigel and myself. This one goes to fourth grade. Nice job, fourth grade. Hubbaker, Giono, you each get a point. All right, for the challenge of coming inside from recess, we felt that a ton of people did a good job today. We thought so many people did a good job that everybody gets a point. Every class gets a point. Good job. Overall, great job coming back in the building today as a whole. Keep it up. Good work. We are going to draw our gumball. And the color is green. So those that pick green, congratulations. All right, so I hope everybody has a great spring break after today. Let's hold it together for today. Do our job, get through. I know we're all excited. We got a lot of things we want to do rather than be at school, but we do have a job here today. So hold it together. Keep hands and feet to ourselves. Make good choices. End this on a good note, and we got a winner to announce. The top class that came down to the gumball draw, they picked green. The other ones didn't. Miss Hubbaker's class picked blue. Miss Sullivan's class forgot to choose a color. And Ms. Pisani's class chose green. So, congratulations, Ms. Pisani's class. You won 6 points. Great job, everybody. I had a ton of fun this week doing all these challenges. Maybe we'll do something again sometime. Have a good break. I'll see you around today. All right, go Wildcats. And good luck, Glee Club. They're good. Have fun watching it. All right, I'll talk to you later.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats.
I'm Julie West.
I'm Camden Houchin.
I'm Chris Roll.
And today is Friday, March 13th. Hey, Camden, what's the MBI topic?
Be quiet in the bathrooms.
Shh. Hey, Camden, what's the joke?
Why did Dracula run out of the garden?
Why?
He saw sunflowers coming out.
Hey, Julia, what's the word?
The word is courage, to be brave and never give up.
Hey, Chris, what's the quote?
It's not I give up, it's I'll give it another go. Hey, Julia, what's for lunch?
For lunch is Domino's pizza with sweet corn and grapes and a milk variety.
Yum.
Hey, Chris, what's the fun fact?
The longest place's name is 85 letters long.
Wow. Hey, Camden, what's the announcements?
The announcements are report cards, go home. Today we have a Glee performance, and next week, no school. Hey, Chris, what's your birthdays?
Aspen Jozovich.
Happy birthday.
Wildcats, I'm Keynes Pollock, and I'm here with
Jenica Cole,
and we're going to ask her a few questions. What's your favorite thing to watch on TV?
I like watching Netflix.
What are you doing for spring break?
I'm probably going to hang out with my family.
What's your favorite part about being a Wildcat?
Having a great school and students and teachers.
What does being responsible mean here at school?
Doing your work.
Cats.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Emma Johnson.
I'm Noah Pierce.
What were the weather?
The high is 37.
The low is 21.
And there's a 30% chance of precipitation.
Thank you. Bye. Have a great day.
Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow. Go Wildcats. Peace.